Must be. Go, go, go! Before they catch us!
They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me. They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me. Amherst's apartment. It's across the courtyard. But it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there. To round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going. Thank you. The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done. Look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives. And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask a few. We won't get that lucky. We never do. Well, I can dream. I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I've routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely. Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out. Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone, pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current op, we'll make an exception.
Gotta be done. Bird and we are returning to base. Bird 2 out.
With the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent. Okay, Amherst's notes were definitely a game changer. Such a schmuck. I always knew he was a shithead. I uploaded a report on it. Have a look.
What you're looking at is the smallpox virus. It normally takes 1 to 2 weeks for it to incubate in a host, and it's not contagious while it's doing so. Looking at Amherst's notes, it's clear he wanted to change that, to make green poison infectious while it developed and to speed up that incubation process to make it spread faster. In English, it's more contagious and it reproduces faster. And that's bad.
You gotta see it to believe it.
So you're the one they sent to hell. You remind me a little of Sully's kid, the one who used to hang out around Deckard's till that place closed. They put in a sports bar there, all family money behind it, don't you know? Anyway, you're here now, and God knows there's plenty for you to do. Just like when Sergeant McManus took over the beat. Remind me to tell you about that sometime.
Feast your eyes on Manhattan's best selection. Sorry, I can't give you a bag for that.
But just like food, water, sanity, and clean underwear, the JTF are...
Thank you. 94, we were supposed to get some city funding to fix the streets. That money disappeared, and 2 weeks later, the mayor's limo popped its axle in one of our fine potholes. We just had a supply drop go missing, too. But the good news is that some of the fellas from O'Herlihy's found it. They're just not having a lot of luck bringing it in. Simon Burris used to run with a street gang around these parts. Shot up a couple of storefronts with his hooligan friends. Nearly killed a man. Anyway, he's back, and he's brought company with him. Think you can get him off the streets?
Keep looking.
Hey, I heard something.
Shh. What was that?
Hey, did you hear something funny?
Who's there?
Here we go!
Can't hide from me.
God!
Smokes.
Dedicate this area as safe.
You'll be missing out.
Look who it is.
Here, man.
Oh, come on.
I've got the best selection in New York.
Remember how she always believed she'd be in a better place when she passed?
Catch you next time.
Crazy day, huh?
Better you than me.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work. Keep your head on
this
straight.
This is an emergency services notification. The joint task force is seeking recruits.
What's new? On second thought, never mind.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more.
We can still get sick, you know, just because we haven't yet.
I'm gonna get sick.
How do you know? You don't know that. You can't even face reality.
You don't have to lash out at me.
I don't feel good, you know? I just don't feel good.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack. At last. This crisis counseling center is very important. The physical health of the city is one thing, but we've got to address the mental trauma as well. This is perfect, Agent. These decontamination facilities are going to save lives and stop the spread of disease.
We got doctors, staff, and supplies from the guard, thanks to you.
Great. A pharmacy. Now we can keep our medications monitored and secured.
Okay. I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know? Generators. Now love me some generators. Gonna make this place more stable. Give us some extra power.
Later.
Thanks, Agent. Now this here is nice. Water purification station. Because these days you cannot be too careful.
Get to work.
You're an inspiration to us all.
Hey, what you look?
I heard some ladies opening up a deli uptown. Can you believe that?
Hey, Mom. Did you save my comments? Huh?
Excellent job.
We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade Tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent wearing it gets us that much closer to understanding what went wrong.